The challenge is how to film an entire game when the field is so big and you don't have someone running around with a camera. One solution is to put a regular camera in the middle of the field. The issue then is the view angle does not cover the goalposts. Regular view goalposts can't be seen. You can try the camera behind one of the goalposts, but one of the goalposts is too far away to record the goal properly. Solution is to use 360-degree camera. Here, both goalposts are visible, but the field looks distorted. Solution is to reduce the distortion. Reduce it depending on how much of the field you want to view. I like this angle because it shows almost the whole field. Still not optimal, as my tripod was too small, but with more height, the result would be better. The perfect solution is to hang the 360 camera in the middle of the field. That would give you true 360 degrees of the whole game, like this. For example, I will leave the rest of the game on this video for the players to watch their game. Please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Thanks. Thank you.
necesitamos es superioridad, vamos.
Falta yo, ¿no? Sí. Ah, tú estabas por mí. Sí, gracias.
Dale, pero.
tío, pero.
Perdón.
Eso.
Thank you.
No, sí.
¡Ya lo viste!
Cuidado, cuidado. Mire. Eso. Bueno. Arma, coca.
mira, mira.
Se va a pasar. ¡Pacho! ¿Lo vi? Bien.
Bien, bueno, bueno, bueno.
¡No controla solo!
¡Bueno,
bueno! ¡Presiona, presiona,
cierra! ¡Pacho!
Arriba, uno arriba,
el centro, se fue uno, dos.
tenemos la oportunidad. Vamos a seguir jugando ahí,
Echa, echa. Echa, le damos.
¡Me deja!
Chucha, puta. No, está bien, fue mal. Fue mal a mí, está bien.
Calma, calma.
Nacho. Nacho. Nacho.
Thank you.
¿Seguro?
No.
Ajá, ajá. Puta.
Thank you. Voy.
Para acá, dime allá.
Déjala.